I don't work at Inside Edition, but I work at CBS.